What do you want? Are you a narc? Legally, you have to tell us if you are one.
Nope. No, I ain't a fucking narc. See what you gals are doing.
Nah, she's just a tryhard.
Think she's a tryhard now? You should have seen her at camp. She smoked her teeth off.
I'm not a tryhard, okay? I just was sick of this fucking party. I'm sick of these fucking programs. Everyone just sitting around pretending that they ain't in prison. Like I gave a shit about that dumbass test. What you got there?
What, this?
This is your brain on drugs. Any questions?
I don't get it.
Of course you don't. You fucking millennials don't respect history, yo. Yo, you know what I'm in the mood for? A soda from Storky's.
Yo, let's do it.
You in, Sally? You know I would, but I'd really like to see this project through to the end, boss.
Me?
Thank you.
Do you think we got Dr. Pepper?
Nobody gives a shit about Dr. Pepper, Swoop.
The town I live in, the street, the house, the room, the pavement of the city, are a garden all in bloom. The church, the school, the clubhouse, the million lights I see, but especially the people. That's America to me.
Somebody lit the store on fire. Somebody lit the house on fire. Somebody lit the crowd on fire. Marching away, and you've got nothing to say. You've got nothing to say. Have you got nothing to say? But me and my, 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 me and my.
See, it's breakfast for dinner.